So
first is the part one of making a Liverpool match. And it looks like part one is finished. So you do, at the bottom of the page, like a slippery line. Then do a smaller shield inside, do a small shield, and do the point bit. Then do the other one. So it's like that. And it all joins up. Like that. Then there's another one. Outside, but I think you can fix this. Then you do the same for it. Obviously when it comes to the final design it'll be neat. Okay, I need it to round. That. Then do another one like that. Like that. And then going underneath it like that, and then curve it so under like that, so that bit will be shaded in. Right, that. So I finished it. End of part one.
Goodbye.
So I'll see you next time when we do part two.